Hello everyone, welcome to the stream again. Hello Benny, hi Jason, hello Rory. I'm going to the statues for 6 hours. Hi Praveen. Hello Ayush. Hi OT. Hi Abraham. Yeah, I'm just going to use all tanks. Hi Hui. This account 110 or more, and in the end I want to get to at least 130 or 140. Item. Hello Hawk. Just going to clear the shields and then some of the RLs. Hello, Min. Now I'm going to press the core. Hi Hugo. I'm clear at the core here. Hey Sirius. On goes 93. Hi Boom Beach, hey Brit, thanks. Going to chain to tank and bombardiers here. Hello Lewis. For me it's 12 AM now. Thanks, Louis. I'm peering here from the left and then go to the right once these flamethrowers are gone. Hi, Harun. Morning, Gunner. Bullet will die in a second. Hi, Rachel. Thanks, Shashank. Yes, it looks like lagging a bit, I think. And 94 solo. I pity. Yes, I know. I hope it will get better. ICRA. And there should be voice. one looks a bit difficult. Hi, Darkseid. Hi Hakan. Moin Theo. Go to the left here. Hello, Crash Hand. Yes, I have 1 GB. Smoke to protect these tanks from the cannons. I don't need more than 1 GB. For crap, the troop damage and troop health are more important. And GP doesn't help a lot with these clearing attacks. Two attacks, I'm going to run out of time, I think. Only 50 seconds left. I can show my statues in a second with the stats. Hello, Soul Keeper. I have 16 techs left now. I'm here 216% troop damage, 120% troop health, and 28% GB on this account. as I'm not sure why it's lagging. I think the mirroring app isn't working well right now. Hi Ben. I'm here, I'm good. H96 now. Let a scorcher here to make these shock launchers more. And I'll wait for the bullet drop a bit. Do you mean the Mac? I used it last crab a bit, but this crab it's not too good with tank life leech. The tanks are better. Yeah. Got a cryo bomb here. I'm from Germany, yes. One Milky. You bombardiers. Thank you. Very nice, Hazrat. Seconds left, be close. I get this microwaver. Then I'm to rest the core. Rigorous. Oh, come on. So close. Hi Alpha. Hi Jet. How much is it? 30k. Unlucky. I don't want to speak too much in German. Dream is in English, so. It looks a bit nasty here, but those Simos. Be two attacks, I think. They never lucky. Hey Tessa. These left shields. Stop spamming these smileys, please. Now I'm just going to use some of these mortars. What are these? Rock launcher in the back. Yes, I couldn't show the task force grab leaderboard. Yes, there's not enough time for this one. I don't think it can be solo. Yes, I will play with my other accounts, but not on this stream. Probably tomorrow. Is the task force? I can look at it after the stream. Okay. For crap, I'm using three accounts, if you mean that. Yes, I'm playing crap on two more accounts. But I'll only do the last stages on these the stream. Hey, Bad Destiny. As I also saw, there are 71 players already. Hello, Malika. I'm playing for about 5 years now, I think. I'm just going to clear everything and get the shields and then the core, hopefully. You can try all Theo, the task force I'm in now is only for Crab. I'm playing him with my fingers. I don't think I can get to 134 with this account. Yes, I think Jamar is in my TF. I don't know whom I can look what his level is. Died too early. Hi, Rohan. Close one. $200k left. Down into I Furkan. Again, a lot of symbols at the front. Looks like RZCM is possible. Of these flamethrowers. And I'm clear to distract the mortar. Hi, my Viking. Hi, Adam. One remote tech. But Azuka has died from her. Shield. There's this shock blaster. Take the motor. Flare. I think it will be enough. For max crab push, you have max troops, basically just the correct statues, like 1 GB, 3 troop health and 7 troop damage. Hi, Big. Thanks. High sight. So good. Probably 2 attacks. That's very nice. Global 31. I think 13 takes 12 left. I will look again after this attack. I can't do an upgrade in the armory, but I can convert some resources, I think. Halo Star Knight, that's going okay. I have two more accounts at age 56. And 12 attacks left. Finish the stage with Lucas. Hi, Ian. There's two sharks. Is the future. Down goes. It's not too bad, 12 attacks, only my first account, and I have two more. Thanks, Bombardier again here. After the stage I can upgrade my last boat.
This. future. Human error. Evolution.
With mathematics, or the bombs take some damage.
This is the future.
Thanks, Ian. Hi, Antor. Hi, X-Drago. Hello, Khalid. And I'll have a shark when this boom cannon goes down. Yes, I will do if you push live streams also. But not this weekend. Is it working better now, or? I don't know why it's lagging so much. Hi, Miran. Oh, it's just that the Chinese and players are also very good, I guess. create these cryo bombs. Yes, I'm not focusing too much on my first account always. Straight to the core. Save some time. Hello, Khalid. Hi, Zero. Thanks. And I'm going with all tanks. This last boat. Hello, Jakub. Thanks. I always trying to get there, but it's hard. The shark launcher goes down. I'm going to take out these tomb cannons. Bit annoying here. A shark. Hello, Umu. Okay, Umu. See you later. Hi, Tarek. Hey, Zero. I see him some crabs, but only at the start. I don't know if he's playing to the end. shark should be enough here. I'm good, Tarek. And down goes 103. Thanks, guys. This stage is for Nasty probably to attacks. $17 million shield. I'm going over the right side here, check out front line of shields, then clear here as much as I can. Yes, the shields are all over the map. That's the shock blaster. Flare. I can look again at the leaderboard, but I think I'm 40 to 30 right now. Yes, Malika, but Scorcher isn't needed always. And three tanks and no Scorcher is better most of the time. And the rifle isn't only good if there are a lot of cannons and sniper towers to distract them and save some of bullets' health. Second right now, but if I get this stage down, I will be 30th. Yes, I should get top 10 in this stream. But one will be very close. Is it back now? I think it's lagging a lot. I don't think the Wi-Fi is a problem. It should be fine, but and it's working, but I don't know why the stream is lagging. Okay, good. $140k left, almost into. I am playing with the Samsung Galaxy Tab S4. Yes, 3 attacks with this one, unfortunately. Hello, Al Ghulis. H105. That's not looking too bad. A lot of symbols, but would be possible to use Heavy Zooka and free snap the core. So also this ring. Let the Zookas take out the Simo. Smoke. Hey, Lakota. Red kids, my second tier. Dark. Reflare. Bullet is at the safe spot of the rocket launcher. Oh, he's about too many Zookas died. Won't go down. It's still lagging so much. Not sure what's the problem there. Yes, I think 110 isn't too bad, but I think maybe even 120 is possible. I didn't expect so many stages that can be soloed. Maybe it would have worked to fly the rocket, yes. At night should go down. Yes, Lakota, I should do better on my other accounts. Even right now, they are better. And they have better troops also. one drink here. And down goes 105. Nine attacks left at 106. Looks like it is solo. I will use two tanks only, because the health is very high. I'm going to clear to this rock launcher and clear right off the shields. I'll clear this boom cannon, work with these two, then clear and hope I can take it out. And now it's shields. Works at the end. Yeah, speed saving euphoricals is fun, but if I use them, I use bullet and not brick. Going to try guard out cannon. Had not enough GB, fortunately. I think the problem will be the shock launcher will stun the bombers, so they can't do damage. But it will be close, I think. But it should go down, I think. Yes, this one will go down. I don't know why it's so laggy. I don't use the medics, the tanks. Yes, they are for the bombardiers. But medkit was GB. And when they are spread out and walk a lot, the medkit doesn't help much. Dig in all tanks. Thanks, Lakota. That should be very easy, as basically nothing that can kill the tanks. Just need to look at bullet. Go to the shield. And then I'll go behind the core. I have 9 attacks left, Mike. There are again so many solo stages. Maybe I can get even to 120 with this one. No, it doesn't. The game doesn't lag. I'm not sure why it's lagging. Hey, Locker, thanks. Reach 108. Yeah. edit the bombardiers again. I'll use a grenadier 2 here to clear the mines. Yes, the mech isn't good with the tank life leech trap. Without it, I would use it, I think, at a few stages. I don't need to farm powder. I'm getting a lot from crab, so that's more than enough. Hey, Xander. Yes, I think mech with life leech can be very strong. They don't do too much damage, but there's a good life leech, it will help to keep them alive longer. This should go down now. Enough bombers left. H109 will be probably 2 attacks. At top 20 now. Yes, I know it's lagging, but I don't know what I can do. The internet should be fine, but somehow the stream is lagging. I'm what? I don't know which life attack you mean, but thanks. without the bullet, maybe age 70, I'm not sure. I would have used this many attacks. Maybe also 80. 70 to 80 maybe. I'm usually using mech if there are like motors or so and no boom cannons or cannons. To have more separation to the bombers and tank a little bit longer, but this crab tanks have life leech, so it doesn't matter to use bombers because the tanks have enough health. Hello, then. Oh, I still have the grenadier, but it'd be okay. Just die a shock now. No shock. Hey Jamie. Very nice. Congrats. Is not looking too good. Oh, there's commentary. This time they will be used more without tank life leech. As it might be two more even. I'm not sure why it's lagging. I think I'm just can only try this on the right side, maybe. I think get it in two. The health is about 4 million. This shield is and these shields are gone. Normally I'm still in that task force, I didn't left it. My stages are 1 GBE, 7 troop damage and 3 troop health. I only lost one bombardier, but there's a chance. Energy drink. If the sound is fine, then maybe it's something with the mirroring app I'm using. I'm not sure. Sometimes it does that. I don't know how to fix it. The hardest crab are the beastly crab, this one, and I would say the tribal crab, maybe also the anniversary crab. Then the easiest crab is the hasty crab, after that maybe gunboat crab and lunar crab, and the others are somewhere in between. Thanks, Sirius. Eight attacks left. Stage I'll use Lucas, I think, and go behind the core and freeze knife and one heavy and one rifle, put it with energy drink. Equip Hi Yan. I'll farm some GB here in the front. Go all the way behind this boom cannon. And then one shark. And one critter. Drop bullet now. Could be an FGB. Hi Farid. I'm good, Villa, thanks. Here. Shizuka's walk to the right. We're here. Going to the shock launcher. I'll just destroy some cannons now with bullet. Hey Klaus. I have enough GB now, but I only need to get to the bank. Will we close the GB? But I think it's enough. I will rock these rockets now. Extra GB, one art. Then I'll have enough for one energy drink. That will go down. Down goes 110. Taha. That happens sometimes. Oh, 111 looks nasty. A lot of rockets and 7 attacks left. I will go over the right side here with tanks and bombardiers. Throw these rockets, then I'll move to the right side. Yes, this stage is hard. Too much. And a cryo bomb. Let's drink now. I'm trying to no name, but I don't think it's possible with this account. But I hope with my others I can get there. Next attack should be to take it out. Not too much left. Another barrage. This crab is a lot harder than last crab, and there are no extra boosts, only the tribes, so it's not so easy. a beach boomer. Group here, where the hot pots are. Oh, the last attack.
This is the
one
future.
Shark. Another shark.
Evolution. This is the future.
Didn't work out too good. I should have went for the shields first, I think. Okay, left them. Yeah, it would have been easier with the gunboat crevice stripes. But I don't think level 300 is possible. Maybe at the hasty crab.
This is the future. Human error. Evolution.
Yeah, straight to the core. And down goes 111. Range 12, like also two attacks. Top 10 now. I'm going over the right side here. Protect the bombardiers here. And one shark. I didn't look at the health of the stage, but maybe it's possible to do in one attack. There's still over 2 minutes left. Through these mines. For the mines again. It's your barrage. Got these mortars. When the mortars go down, I'll reflare. Now, one shark. I have a bit over a minute for the core. I can one more energy drink right about now. I think this will go down. Yes, this one is a solo. Hey, Christina. Hey, Maya, thanks. And what do you mean with the original craft? That you get every hour another attack? I'm not sure, I don't remember how the first mega crab was. But I think it's similar to the crab now, only the new prototypes are added, I think. And the new attack system. Hello Mark. Hey, Shamit. Chuck these sniper towers. Laser. Fuck. Doom Cannon into Simmer? I'm just going to try to get these two microwavers. Here the Simo. I don't want it. They get the cryo bombs. I will use just tanks here. Four attacks left still. Maybe I can get 120. But there need to be at least 3 solos, I think. Once these shields go down, I'll flare up there. I didn't, but first with that VP account, the account had the same name, but I have two accounts with that name, so one had crab statues. I know it's lagging, I don't know why though. I hope I can fix it for the next stream. Down goes 130. Maybe it's possible to do one attack. As I know, Malika, but two accounts have that name. And one is the VP account, and one has web statues. Hi, Joseph. Yeah. this core here, for example, has 1.3 million and statues have 464% health and the damage is 138. I didn't say I will reach 110 in the end. I hoped to get 110 with this bound, but I guess I will get a bit higher than that. It's great to hear that it helps, Mr. Khan. I go to the right side here. The left has too many sniper towers. The bullet would die too quickly. Has laser got a few of my bombardiers? Which volume? Do you mean my voice? These shields have a lot of health. So far I got it 2 days ago. Clear here some mines. Going to bazookas on the second attack. Here. A crack. There's a rocket launcher here. Yes, I know it's lagging, but I don't think I can change that right now. My bullet abilities are all maxed except Rock Knuckles. On this account, it's level 5, I think. There you got Brick. It would be one more. Wasn't a good attack. 19th green. Could have used bullet. I forgot about the simos. Now it goes down. But I can show the bullet also in the Euro HUD. Only Shock Knuckles is level 5. Front end, Green Car level 6. This looks good for Zookas. Going to clear the front here and then go clear the shields, then rush from behind the core. Rifles. Hi, Ali. Hi, my son. Hey, Johnny. Yes, everything good? Ritter here. The shield. use a medkit. I'm 1 GB short. Maybe. Yes. Only both of us left. That one was very close. Attacks left now, and this one could be one attack. For the sniper towers. Could you to clear some of the mines? And now I can land the medics. Activate the cryo bombs to slow the boom cannons down. I think that your setup I'm using is good. 1 GB, 3 troop health, 7 troop damage. Yes, I know it's lagging, but I can't change it, I think. Sniper tower goes down, I'll clear the core. Bring one out at the core. Hundred and 116 goes down. Hundred and 117 doesn't look bad. One attack also. I boom DOS. Please write in English in the chat. Hi, Uncle Trev. I hope so too, Flutter. As we go down one attack, there's enough time left. Hi Mason, hi Pangtastic. I think the first place is finished at 134. Down. Solo 2, it looks like. I should have 3 attacks for 119 to get to 120. Isaac Rich. Thanks, Mason. Should I hear to distract the boom cannons? Hey, you can do that, Johnny, but I'm not sure if you can. It might block it, but I don't know.
Yes, you can share a link. I need to look at the time here, only 1 minute left, but it should be enough. Let's see, 119. Yes, this is possible. This looks like all tanks. Of the cryo bombs. One cruiser here. Up a cruiser. Maybe the tanks died too fast here. That would run out of time. This won't go down. I'll do it in the next attack. One attack left. Very nice, Stalag. To fire this shock launch. This shock launcher shocked. We go down. Down goes 119. Listen. 120. This looks interesting. Without these simmers, it'd be a lot easier. But there's nothing in range, it looks like. Be possible to clear it with supers and free snap. No, Kilroy, this is not a main. That's my first account. And I have two more accounts left. Both are at stage 56 with 40 attacks. Going to use two bombardiers to take out this flotsam. We'll go with the troops to here with these mines are, and then one shark for the flotsam and clear. And then when this one is down and it kills, we go above this shark launcher and free snap the core. Critter to distract the simo. Here, critter. And flare to there. And take this flotsam. And now one shark. Medkit.
Let's get this flamethrower too. Taunt. Let's move up. A little bit late the shark and the medkit. We can collect some GB here. So, get this cry bomb. I'm sorry if tomorrow I will start where I will play my last account. And I don't think I will do another stream today. Probably my last two accounts tomorrow. And down goes 120. My bullet is level 10. Begin this stage. This time I will use here one bombardier, here one tank, and one bombardier, and 5 Zookas for the rush. To break. Thanks, Lakota. I still have one attack left. No, Mason, not all of my troops are maxed. To clear the mines now. It will be very close with the GB. I have only 46 now. I don't think I will get this stage. Yes, I can just farm a bit now, I guess. Use a battle aura. But that's it. That was the last attack. Right now I'm 4th position. Okay, so thanks everyone for watching. I'm going to end the stream now, and I think the next stream will be tomorrow, when with my second account. Bye.